Hello, hello guys, welcome back to another video. Guys, in this video I will play Sonic Boom, Dash and Forces and I will play with Shadow Runners. I will play with Shadow, Super Shadow and I think Captain Shadow. Yes. I think Shadow is the best here in Sonic Boom. I played that game because I have so long time without play that game, guys. But they don't make any upgrade here. Really, I like to see here a new runner. Maybe Silver. Oi, lose all my rings. Okay, Dash is ready. Okay, I will go and I will play two battles on full screen with Super Shadow in Sonic Forces Speed Battle. Okay guys, welcome to Sonic Forces Speed Battle with Super Shadow level 14 upgrade. I will play on full screen. And will be very hard for me because I need to use my mouse for that. Two battles with Super Shadow. Come on, I hope to don't lose trophy, guys. No, Tails, why you do that? Why you are a bad boy? Okay, I hit. If I finish second will be good. But hey, thank you Boss Cage. Oh, don't touch me Tails. Oh. No, come on, I need to come back. No way, I'm so far. I didn't hit someone, guys. Oh, look, that boss cage is so far. Oh, it's easy lose, guys. Easy lose. Oh, yo. Huh? He touched me just one time, guys, and I finished last one. It's so hard with super runners, guys. It's so hard. Super runners are very, very hard. Very, very hard. Oh, Sunrise, 5700 trophy, max level Roach and Jet. Ah, it's impossible, guys. It's impossible. Look at that, just 33 rings. hidden hit rouge. Come on, hit someone, hit someone. Maybe second, maybe. So, just on three plays. Minus three, minus three, it's okay, guys. Okay, now it's time to beat the boss with Pirate Shadow. In Sonic Dash, guys, let's do that. Okay, guys, welcome to Sonic Dash. Let's find Dr. Eggman or Zaz. Captain Shadow. Oh, Zaz is here, not the Eggman. Okay. Captain Shadow versus Zaz. Okay. Bye bye Zaz. Okay guys, that was my video. Three different skins for Shadow. Shadow, Super Shadow and Captain Shadow. Thank you, see you, bye bye.